Tonight's Hometown Heroes is selling a vintage vehicle for a pair of worthy nonprofits.
Carlisle Auctions will sell a 1952 Ford F3 truck during the Fall Carlisle Collector Car Auction at the Expo Center on September 30th. Proceeds from the sale will benefit Harley's Haven Dog Rescue and its Pups for Vets program. All buyers and sellers' fees will be waived to maximize the top bid and the amount of the donation.